you find yourself in situations where you don't know what to do. You're so afraid to make a mistake that you get confused. Just memorize these four simple rules and you will never go wrong. Like when you're shopping for a present, you need rule number one. 'Cause it can be kinda scary picking out a gift for someone. Don't worry and get in a hurry, choose a really bad one. Stop, take a breath, and don't panic. Use your noggin, 'cause that's why you have it. You'll do fine as long as you memorize rule number one. Never give your neighbor a narwhal as a gift. Most people don't even know what a narwhal is. He'll just put it up on a shelf, I fear, right next to the nanny goat you gave him last year. So never, 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 never disobey rule number one. Never, 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 never to your neighbor on our wall. Now you know rule number one. That's a good start, it's true. But if you plan on traveling, you'll need rule number two. 'Cause when you go on a trip, need to know just what to bring. Don't rush when packing your stuff and pick the wrong thing. Stop, take a breath, and don't panic. Use your noggin, 'cause that's why you have it. You'll do fine as long as you memorize rule number two. Never take a naked mole rat to Norway. It's cold up there, and anyways, it'll make the Norwegians uncomfortable a bit. They try to think of something nice to say about his outfit. So never, 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 never disobey rule number two.
Don't go away.
Never, 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 never take a naked mole rat to Norway. Now you've got two rules down. You're halfway there, you see. But when it comes to Mother Nature, you need rule number three. 'Cause when you're dealing with animals, you must handle them with respect. It's not a race, don't act in haste and do something you'll regret. Stop, take a breath, and don't panic. Use your noggin, 'cause that's why you have it. You'll do fine as long as you memorize rule number three. Never, never shove a nightingale up your nose. A nightingale's a nest as best as everybody knows. You'll just regret it once you go to bed, 'cause you'll never get to sleep with a song stuck in your head. So never, 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 never disobey rule number three. Never, 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 never shove a nightingale up your nose. Might seem like enough, but there's one more you'll need. What's the point of living by four simple rules if you only know three? So remember this last rule: when someone asks a favor of you, don't get so busy that you forget what to do. Stop, take a breath, and don't panic. bargain, cause that's why you have it. You'll do fine, it's as long as you memorize rule number four. Never don't not do nothing for nobody. That's a quadruple negative, so who knows what it even means. If you do, you'll get confused and bang your head against the wall, trying to figure out if you did anything at all. So never, 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 never.